Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Nevdani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Cyclone Maha to intensify, heavy rains in Maharashtra, Goa and Gujarat. Severe cyclonic storm Maha is all set to intensify into a very severe cyclonic storm in the next few hours, predicted the Indian Meteorological Department. Cyclone Maha gained strength and intensified into severe cyclonic storm on Thursday. The cyclone has already moved across the Lakshadweep Islands. Isolated places over Kerala, Maharashtra and Lakshadweep are likely to witness heavy rainfall today in the wake of Cyclone Maha. On Friday, the severe cyclonic storm lay centered over East Central Arabian Sea about 450 kilometers north-northwest of Amnidivi, 460 kilometers north-northwest of Mangaluru and 310 kilometers south-southwest of Goa, IMD said in a press release. The fourth cyclone this year in the Arabian Sea is likely to move northwestwards during the next 6 hours, according to latest forecast of the weather agency. IMD has already predicted heavy rainfall in Kerala, coastal Karnataka and southern part of Tamil Nadu on Friday. There is a prediction of moderate rainfall in Konkan and Goa, Madhya Maharashtra and South Gujarat during next 24 hours. With peripherals reaching the west coast, light to moderate rains cannot be ruled out along the coastal areas, said weather forecasting agency SkyMet. There would be major relief from extremely heavy rains over Lakshadweep Islands as Cyclone Maha is set to move northwestwards as per IMD. Gale winds speed reaching 100 to 210 kilometers per hour, gusting to 125 kilometers per hour over the East Central Arabian Sea, very likely to increase gradually over the East Central Arabian Sea, becoming 120 to 130 kilometers per hour, gusting to 140 kilometers per hour by evening. Sea condition is high to very high over the East Central Arabian Sea for the next 12 hours. IMD has also added that the sea condition will become phenomenal from today evening for the next 4 days. Fishermen are advised not to venture into the sea along and off Karnataka, Goa, Maharashtra coasts in the next 24 hours. Cyclone Kyar, the first supercyclonic storm in Arabian Sea in last 12 years, has gradually weakened into deep depression. In the week of Cyclone Maha, the Indian Coast Guard has deployed 6 ships and 1 aircraft, while disaster response teams are on standby for rescue and relief operations. Indian Coast Guard ships, 1 aircraft and disaster response teams kept standby for rescue and relief operations. 8 passengers vessels of UT administration also stand by for immediate deployment. Indian Coast Guard informed that 2 aircraft have also been tasked for damage assessment and for locating stranded fishing boats at sea. Cyclone Maha, the fourth cyclone this year in the Arabian Sea, is set to intensify further into a severe cyclonic storm. Cyclone Maha may intensify into a severe cyclone over the Lakshadweep area and into a very severe cyclone over the East Central Arabian Sea by Friday and Saturday. Earlier today, IMD issued an orange alert for Ernakulam, Thrissur, Malappuram and Kozhikode districts of Kerala, while a yellow alert has been issued for all other districts after Cyclone Kyar caused rain at several places in the state of Gujarat. During the Diwali festival, another cyclone Maha is set to bring more rains to the state in the next week. Indian Meteorological Department officials said that the severe cyclonic storm will produce heavy rainfall in several parts of the state along with heavy winds from November 6th to November 8th. IMD regional director said Maha is a severe cyclonic storm at the moment. It is located over the East Central Arabian Sea. For the next 5 days, it will be away from Gujarat, but from November 6th onwards, it will curve back towards the state. Between the mornings of November 6th and 7th, it will be the southwest of Veerawal as a cyclonic or a severe cyclonic storm. The storm will produce high wind speeds over the Gujarat coast higher than 60 to 70 kilometers per hour and would intensify with time. On November 7, there might be some heavy rainfall in south and east central Gujarat and Saurashtra. From the afternoon of November 8, things will return to normal. IMD officials said the course of cyclone is not as strong as Kyar. It will bring substantial change in the weather for the state. This year, the state received its highest amount of seasonal rainfall of the past decade, and unseasonal rainfall affected crops in various parts of the state. These additional spells of rain will add to the woes of the farmers. Kerala was on high alert following very heavy rains due to the formation of Cyclone Maha in the Arabian Sea on Thursday. The Indian Meteorological Department has issued an orange alert for 5 districts in the state. No major casualty has been reported so far. The state government has cautioned tourists against travelling to beaches and opened a control room too. Heavy rains caused a minor landslide near a railway line in Parasala, while in Ernakulam's Fort Kochi, 10 fishing boats were deployed in the high tide. Kerala has had a spate of weather disasters in the recent past. The state battled its worst drought in 100 years in 2017 and the worst floods ever in 2018. So far in 2019, it has seen heavy rains, floods and 2 back-to-back cyclones. During the last 24 hours, very heavy rains lashed southern districts of Kerala. Sea conditions continued to remain very rough for another consecutive day with gusty winds and high waves, private weather forecaster SkyMet said. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nebnani. For more weather updates, do share, like and subscribe our channel.